If you study our submission to the ICJ, you will see the arguments that have been made many times by His Majesty the King and Foreign Minister that have been appended to our submission. So the very strong statements from Jordan, from all facets and walks of Jordan have been appended to our submission and are really bolstering our submission. They are strengthening our submission to ensure that we have victory in the court. So there has been good collaboration.